भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है। भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है। सदियों से भारत भूमि दुनिया की शान है, भारत माँ की रक्षा में जीवन कुर्बान है। भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है।
कुछ नशा तिरंगे की आन का है, कुछ नशा मातृभूमि की शान का है। हम लहराएंगे हर जगह ये तिरंगा, नशा ये हिंदुस्तान की शान का है। दिस कोट वॉज सेट बाय भगत सिंह। ही सेड, इट इज ईजी टू किल इंडिविजुअल्स बट यू कैन नॉट किल द आइडियाज। हेलो, नमस्ते, सत श्री अकाल। आई S.S. चंडोक ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द S.S. चंडोक टॉक शो विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी 75th इंडिपेंडेंस डे। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
God just made human beings, and human beings made caste, creed, religion, wars, love and hatred. United we stand, divided we fall, and this day is a reminder to us that we all are Indian first. So, we celebrate the great miracle of freedom. Let us honor all brave hearts. Let us appreciate everything that we do have with us. May the tricolor fly higher and higher each year. May the glory of this day be with us forever. All I desire for my country is happiness. Happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Hillgrove School, Dehradun, Uttarakhand wishes you all a very happy 75th Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Apni bhartiyata ko, apne hindutva ko, अपने भारतीय होने पर गर्व कीजिए। मुझे गर्व है कि मैं एक भारतीय सेनानी की बेटी भी हूँ और पत्नी भी हूँ। और जो पत्नी या बेटी नहीं होती, इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि वो अपने भारतीयता होने पर गर्व ना करें। हम सभी भारतीय हैं, इस पे गर्व करें और अपने भारतीयता को बनाए रखें। हिंदुत्व को फैलाएँ, भारतीयता को फैलाएँ। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
नमस्ते, I am Dr. Suganti Narayanan, Principal of Aiketa Public School, Bangalore. I wish you all a very happy 75th Independence Day. We celebrate these Independence Days because of the lives sacrificed by many people. Like how we have fundamental rights, we also have fundamental duties. At this point, our primary duty is to stop the spread of COVID. Let's be sensitive and move out cautiously. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
On the 75th Independence Day of our country, I, Dr. Preeti Ojha, Principal of Delhi International School, would like to congratulate each one of us. I have a small message which I feel I should share with all of you. Independence of an individual is extremely important in today's scenario. And I'm not only talking the independence of thoughts, but I'm also talking about the independence of your physical, emotional, and mental well-being. We all need to see how strong we all can become and strengthen our emotional and physical health. Extremely important during this time of uncertainty, which may again come, you never know. But if we are keeping ourselves healthy with these three attributes, I'm sure that will be the real independence for each one of us. Thank you so much.
Good morning, everybody. It is a great honor for me to wish you all on 75th Independence Day of great country India. My name is Harvant Singh. I am serving as a school principal in Jasper School, Rajpura. From the core of my heart, I wish you all great 75th Independence Day of our beloved country India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Mr. Malwal, Principal Bhagwati International School, Patan. So on behalf of my school parivar, entire team of teachers, students and parents community, I wish you all happy Independence Day. I'm sure that the year ahead, of course the year 2020 had really been very tough for all of us and especially for the teachers or the members in the teaching community. But I'm sure that with the efforts of Almighty, we have already sailed it well, and I'm sure the year 2021 and the years coming ahead will surely be the great source of energy. I'm sure that they will bring fruitful results, and I'm optimistic that it will be a great life ahead for all the Indians, not only we the people in teaching community, but people from all walks of life will have great life ahead. So with this, I would like to wish once again all of you a happy Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
At the strike of the midnight, when the entire world sleeps, India will wake up to life and freedom. These were the words put across by our first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru, in his speech that he had delivered at the midnight of 15th August 1947. We have come a long way. I convey my best wishes to all my fellow citizens of the country, especially the citizens of Singrauli. A very happy Independence Day, and I hope that we try to fulfill the aspirations of people who sacrifice their life for us to attain this status of being independent.
भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है। भारत हमको